This video will show how to make the night beam effects in Blender. Firstly, I delete all the default objects. Add a plane. This plane is used to project the night onto. And then add night spotlight. Moving up. And we switch to cycle and switch to render preview. Open another editor here, shader editor, and make sure we select spots and go to the object data properties. We can power it up, brighten, and use notes. Add Musgrave Texture, add mapping notes, add texture coordinate node. Use normal. Now, the texture is inside the spotlight, and we can move the texture. Should be 0.5, and we can rotate the texture here. And we can scale. Or we can scale it here. I scale up to 20 here. And switch to reduce multifactor. And then go to the row. I add the volumes scaled. So decrease the density and we can adjust it. Go back to the object and we can power the lighting up using these nodes, emission nodes. To let's say 80, so we can see the lighting here. Maybe we looking for more sharp lighting, so we can decrease the radius. The lighting is sharp. Also, we can adjust the spot size here and brand and make the brand invisible. So this is the night beam effect. Now we can look inside. Go back to the spotlight. We can adjust the color here. Pick one which is adjust orange. This is showing how to make the night beam event in Blender. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to this channel. More video will be shared with you. See you in the next video. Bye bye.